Argentina's Senate has approved what's being called a millionaires tax, a one-off levy on around 12,000 of the richest citizens that will raise $3.7 billion to help the government respond to the coronavirus crisis and buoy Argentina's economy.